You know, a lot of people here are kind of itching for some snow, which is completely fair. Southern Illinois typically sees that first measurable snowfall by at least a couple of days ago, and we just haven't seen that quite yet this year. A few flurries though this morning, don't let that catch you off guard by mid-morning, but this cold weather is not going to last. We're tracking a huge warm-up on the way by the end of this week.